Durban's number one. East Coast Radio.
East Coast Radio.
Hey, how's it? Makhosi, Khoza once again. Last week on the show, we did smoothies. Can't wait to see what's up in the chef's kitchen today. Come take a walk with me. Okay, here we are in the chef's kitchen. He promised us something last week. Let's see if he's as good as his word. Chef?
So, like I said, I promised you a summer seafood stew, and I've got everything ready to do that for you. So, welcome once again to the Oyster Box, and let's get cooking.
Sorry, Darren?
What is Darren doing here?
No, I'm just doing this. I've got this little thing. Can I just get some
salt? A little later.
Okay.
We're busy now. Okay, so you need some olive oil, white wine, some good quality fish stock, onions, garlic, grated potato, some bay leaves, rind of an orange, aniseed, tomato paste, chopped tomatoes, chopped thyme, and some mayonnaise. And then on the seafood part of it, you need some good quality mussels, preferably fresh, a sustainably caught white fish, and some prawns. One of the first things that you need to do for this recipe is to get some flavor into the pan. And the best flavor that you're gonna get is from the shells, from the prawns. So we're gonna brown it off so that the flavors come out into the pan. So you're gonna take that off and put it one side. Then you're gonna add the white wine to the pan. Once that's done, you're gonna add in the fish stock and bring that to a boil. This is when we add in the rest of the ingredients. So you're gonna add in the grated potato, the chopped onion, and some garlic. We're gonna add in the aniseed, the orange rind, and the bay leaves.
Another minute.
I'll wait. Once all of these flavors have infused, you now add in the tomato paste and the chopped tomato. Now we're ready for the next stage, and a little secret of mine. One of the best ingredients to add to a tomato-based sauce. I know people are gonna think I'm weird. I know you said I'm weird.
I know you're weird.
There we go. Mayonnaise. We're gonna give it a couple of tablespoons of mayonnaise. And what this is gonna do is it's gonna add a creamy texture to the whole dish. We're now gonna throw in the fish, and we're just gonna spread it around the mussels. Okay, so we're now adding the prawns in as well. And we're gonna leave that to cook for just another 2 to 3 minutes. So if you have a good look now, you can see the fish is nice and firm and white, which shows that everything's now cooked. So we're gonna finish off the final seasoning, and that's with some salt and pepper. Makhosi's favorite, the mussels. We can't forget that.
Piece de resistance. How's that for French accent?
Awesome, absolutely awesome.
Awesome is your cooking, sir.
Thank you very much. I couldn't have said that better myself.
Hi, good day. My name is Eric. I'm the sommelier here at Oyster Box. Then what I'm going to be serving, that's going to be the Chenin Blanc.
It constitutes of 33% of planting in South Africa.
That's it for this week. I think I've fed him. He looks all content. Next week, Mauritian beef stir fry. Awesome dish.